continuemos.
Must be here somewhere. No.
There he is.
Stop. Stop.
Where's the master of peace?
No way. No way. Come on. Bad enough.
Unhappy times. Unhappy. Must find
is
the master.
Is he talking to himself?
Yes, you're...
You definitely sounds delusional. The point is that we're stuck here until we can break down these lines.
I have an idea. If you can keep those lines from slamming scrubbing, I can probably back to you.
Let's go.
I'm bleeding.
This valley is starting to put chills up my spine.
Might and glory.
Thank you.
close.
Too large. I can't get us across from here.
I don't care. The option to have Scruffy toss us over is still...
No.
Thank you for the offer, Tiny, but I'm inclined to agree with Rox.
I could conjure up a bone bridge, but it wouldn't cross the whole distance. It won't last forever, but it might last long enough for one of you to get across.
I'll go. Once I'm on the other side, I can leave a portal between here and there. I just need to...
Not right. Perhaps...
No recuerdo cómo se hacía para hacerla bajar, la verdad.
Thank you.
Uy. Y eso con un pintado, ¿no? ¿Cómo llego a los cristales? Tengo que coger varios.
Vamos a pegarlo.
Okay. Venga, ya, así estaba casi.
Thank you.
business.
Thank you for your service. I'm sorry you got involved in my troubles.
Why was he after you?
He started losing his mind on the ship. He's the one who sabotaged.
Yes, we know. Did he want revenge on you for something?
No. He wanted me to give him power. Great power. That he couldn't handle. I refused. He could not let it go.
Will you come back now? We can escort you.
No. My journey has only just begun. You will tell my people that I am well, and that I continue onward?
Yeah, sure, we'll tell them. Won't they ask where you're going?
No. Those who don't know my destination know enough not to ask. Be well. I'm glad our paths crossed today.
Y ahora la parte final del capítulo 1. Debería intentar coger el punto de habilidad. Así que me valió igual. Vale, ¿y cómo iba con esto? Ah, yo lo dije. Para eso me falta. Ok. Vale, prosigamos.
Face.
Ha!
Don't know your face.
Esto es el final.
Padre.
I'm glad to see you. Stay by me, Timmy. Looks like the villagers were right. Scarlet was here.
The dust in here is thick, and these plants are all but dead. She definitely hasn't been here in a long time. Look, look, look! This is a historical find!
Careful now. You'll pop a gasket.
She hasn't been here in a very long time. This, oh, and that great Glarg!
Language.
Sorry. I didn't know you spoke Etten.
What is this?
What do you say
place?
We break open some of these crates? One good whack with my mace and...
No, no, no! Be careful. You could destroy something extremely valuable.
We should probably report this find to somebody. Ellen Keel, perhaps?
No, no! Are you crazy? You can't tell anybody. They'd come and take it all away. I need time.
What do you need time for? You don't need to be digging in this old junk.
It is not junk.
Scarlet's dead. Let's let sleeping dragons lie.
I found something interesting over here. Come and see.
At least now we know where she got the inspiration for that weird hairdo.
Been young when she was here. It looks like she was still a student.
I have a more distinct conclusion later, but my preliminary assessment is that, yes, we're seeing remnants of her early years.
Look at this. How long ago would you say Scarlet was here? It looks like she was already studying ley lines.
Not surprising. She was well ahead of her peers. We Asura have been studying them for decades.
But you didn't know much about them.
They are... elusive.
Is this what I think it is? It looks like ley lines. What do you think?
Do you think she was evil back then?
She was misunderstood.
She had to have always been evil. You don't suddenly turn evil overnight.
What about the branded they did? He got corrupted.
Good point.
Hey, watch it with that tail. Oh, 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 it's a steam minotaur!
Ow! Do you mind?
Inside voice, please, Timmy.
Timmy, you sound like a harpy.
Yeah, but did you see?
I see.
You're not even looking!
No one's ever going to be able to decipher Scarlet's chicken scratchings. What is all this Asuran googly-mook anyway? These symbols and things make me nervous.
Those are alchemagical symbols. I'm not exactly sure what they mean either, but I'll figure it out. With time.
I think it's time to go. I've got more important things to do.
You do, maybe, but I don't. This is the biggest day of my life. Look at all the Scarlet paraphernalia.
I agree with Bram.
You would. Look, you guys can go, but I'm not leaving. I need to document all this. I can use this to write the thesis that will make me famous.
I don't know.
She'll be okay. She's in a village. She's got a golem.
I guess it'll be okay. We'll be back for you later, Squeak. If you run into any trouble, find a Zephyrite. They can be trusted.
I will. Now stop worrying and let me get to work.
Let's get out of here, Bram. Between the dust and the weirdness, I'm done.
You be careful, kid. We'll be back later.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Tiny, stay out of trouble. We'll be back soon.
Vale, ahora aquí te dejan salir, pero si te quedabas un poco más, había más detalles.
Hollow magic is amazing. I'll use it to record my life, my failures and my successes. Scholars of the future will study them. Are you out there, scholars?
I'm here, Scarlet. I'm here.
My black market dredge contacts continue to prove useful. For a little gold, they sell me their scrap iron so I can build my steam minotaurs. I've landed a lab assistant position with Omad, an intelligent but overly gentle Asura. I should be able to wrap him round my little finger. Today, I'm 16 cycles
old. Can
it be? And to celebrate, I've been testing my first steam portal with steam minotaurs. The last batch actually made it in one piece. I noted the tiniest hint of intelligence in a steam brain today as it studied one of the portals. Fascinating. One in three steam creatures is being destroyed by my portals. I must find a solution. I have not yet had the courage to travel through one of my portals myself.
I need to strengthen the form resonator first.
I may have created a new sentient being. My steam brains are mimicking my building techniques, designing their own version of the steam portal. It's thrilling. I finally moved beyond steam to aether, and I made my first leap through a portal. Omad agrees that I'm ready for the mind-opening device. Tomorrow is the day.
I saw it all. I saw the eternal alchemy.
How can it happen to you?
I killed Omad, my mentor. I am no one's lab rat. The ley line hub is real. I found it, and I'm making preparations to study it. I've purchased the prosperity with some of Omad's gold. The steam brains have shown ingenuity. When threatened, they build steam minotaurs from whatever materials they can find. I've used a portal to send most of my steam creature prototypes into Lorna's Pass and Brisbane Wildlands. I no longer need them.
Scruffy, log entry.
Bueno, y ahora sí, creo que eso es todo.
Spirits guide you.
Vale. Y con eso seguiremos el próximo día.
Rare loot.